Today we make available to the public, to the world, really, information that has been in the possession of the United States government for over a century about the infamous World War II massacre in the Katyn forest. World War II might seem far removed from the lives of most citizens today. Yet for those who appreciate the 20th century's defining struggle between liberty and tyranny, its relevance shines brightly. Katyn was an horrific act against the leadership community of Poland and a people who had already suffered more than their share of grief and oppression. Yet the full truth of what happened at Katyn during World War II was long concealed from the families of the victims, from the people of Poland, and from the world. It is said that the winners write the history. And indeed, that is our task. Yet much of the history of Katyn was concealed for decades. Today, we shine the light on the events of more than 70 years ago, so that historians and others can understand more fully what happened and why, and the world can learn. In 2012, there is no longer any doubt that Joseph Stalin ordered the murders of thousands of Polish leaders, military officers, intellectuals, and teachers in a brutal attack that foreshadowed what lay ahead for the people of that region as well in what Dr. Timothy Snyder calls and has entitled the Bloodlands. Professor Norman Davies of Oxford University